big one. I'm still in the redwood forest, and you see the tent pitched up on the side from the previous video. So this is how to roast a marshmallow. People know a lot, but some people who know, especially when it comes to roasting the marshmallow, then it's hard. So first, obviously get that, put the firewood in there. I got the firewood from this the campground store. So you first just put it in the fire. If it's flamed, try to blow it out or try to extinguish it. That is how a burnt one should look. So then, you just do that. Don't keep it like deep in, just keep it at the shallow point. It may take more time. And make sure to roast all edges. You see here, it's now golden brown. That makes it more crispy, if you want crispy. And then you move around to get the golden brown on all sides. It's also very fast to cool a marshmallow. If your stick gets on fire, then you will need to extinguish it by shaking it. But anyways, this is a pretty good marshmallow. It's a pretty good marshmallow. You see that? It's golden brown. And golden brown is good.
Ow! This is dripping.
If you want to burn it more, just keep going.
Honey, eat yours before it falls off.
And
honey.
Okay, so that's how you roast a marshmallow. Now my video taker has to eat the marshmallow before it falls.
Cut!
The end.